some creative ways of use this out.
이제 이렇게 스쿼시 하셔서 이제 집이 나오도록 해주시면 되세요.
Like that. Then we need some ice cubes or crushed ice.
네, 우리 부서지 얼음을 사용해서 이렇게 잡아서 사용하시면 되세요.
Ice cubes, 네.
네, 맞습니다.
And then we need some syrup.
네, 이제 좀 시럽이 필요한데요.
And for this one, I used syrup that is with some mojito flavor.
네, 모히또 민트 시럽입니다.
And I need around 40 ml.
네, 40ml가 필요하고요.
If you like it sweeter, I would use maybe 50.
네, 조금 더 달게 하고 싶으시면 50도 가능하십니다.
You mix those two together.
네, 같이 섞어주시는데요.
This. Then the coffee.
네, 커피가 이제 필요하겠죠?
And for this one, I use 2 shots of espresso.
네, 두 잔의 에스프레소 필요하고요.
And I use this one because I think this Ardenza has a little bit more licorice notes, and it's a little bit how should I say, more body into it. Prepare it in a shaker because I need to have it ice cold for the drink. And then I take another one here for the drink.
위에서 천천히 넣어주시면
this. Everything. And then put some. And then also I have the chance to taste it.
네, 맛은 다른데요.
Good one. We use the glass.
네, 이제 사용하는
Fill it up with crushed ice.
많이 부서진 얼음을 넣어주고요.
Like that. And then you pour it.
넣어주시면 되시는데요.
Take some foam out as well. So we have some foam on top.
Okay. Like
this.
Fine. Fine, that's the possible, yeah?
And then.
Okay, but then that's the part. Okay, and some gas.
Thank you. Thank you.
Bye bye.
You want to try it? Because this one here has more.